time, and he didn't see the animal swimming towards him. Mr. Mouse's head, shoulders, and...